Dr. Samantha Cross. They're gonna kill me for what I'm about to say. But if I don't come forward now, millions of innocent people will pay the price for my silence. 6 months ago, I was recruited by this man, David Archer, to work on a classified research program codenamed Nightfall. We don't have time for the whole story. All you need to know is that the cryptid outbreak in Colorado was only the tip of the iceberg. While the military fought the outbreak, Archer was smuggling cryptid specimens out of the quarantine zone. The Nightfall program continued in secret. They're coming for me. Find Archer. Destroy Nightfall. Burn it all!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Ready, fire!
Please! We need to get back to that suit cabin! Those things! You're not a shit! Let me in! Let me in!
Godfather to Civ Team 1. It started. Contain the outbreak before it spreads any further. Target the hives first. Deploy the drill and establish a defensive perimeter. If we lose control of the situation, this will end just like Colorado.
Creatures on the drill!
Special ammo ready. Special ammo ready.
Meteors!
the file on the Colorado expedition.
My people have confirmed its authenticity.
The structure in those photos is a kind of time capsule, an ark built to survive an ancient apocalypse.
You believe there are others like it?
I've bet my life on it.
And you know how to find them?
I know someone who does.
Good morning. How do you feel, Dr. Cross?
Like I'm gonna throw up.
That's just seasickness.
What? Where am I?
Please don't try to move. The implants are still bonding.
What are you talking about? What did you do to me?
Welcome aboard, Doctor. Let's get to work, shall we?
No! No!
SATCOM spotted.